Hello, folks. I'm in disguise today because I don't want people to know the message. Hope you can't tell who I am. Can you tell who I am? Okay. Okay. I got a few things going on. I got a social security card, two old Navy ID cards. I got three passports, two different ships, motorcycle, AP Hill, go blow stuff up. Can you imagine that? I got five Top Golf, two driver's license, international driver's license, concealed weapons. I've got, I don't know why, two memberships of the YMCA, an old work ID card, and a boat driving license, and a college ID card. And yes, if I didn't count, three voter ID cards. Would you like to know why? Oh, ID for identification, because you don't know who I am. Okay, well, here's what's important. I went to Publix, and I got some water, and one of these pumpkin spice bars. And what I'm gonna do, pumpkin spice. Hey, November, it's a great time to vote, but pumpkin spice season, right? I'm gonna get some Publix water and a pumpkin, yes, a pumpkin energy bar. I don't know what the energy is. I hate pumpkin spice. But anyway, I'm gonna go vote and I'm gonna put these in my pocket and I'm gonna take all of those IDs with me. Oh, you get the point. But guess what? 2 minutes, we're all royals.